cohesion. That's close range.
Buckle up, people.
El Muro's turned on El Sueño, and now the cartel wants him dead. Get to him and bring him in before he disappears.
Shots fired. Down. Engaging the cartel.
Target spotted.
Their ult is escaping.
Let's roll. fire.
Okay, we're still all right.
Shit balls.
Guys, ready? Fire.
Copy.
Get ready. Fire.
Sniper, get the fuck down!
The lieutenant...
Get some. Frag out. La mierda coup.
Grenade, get to cover. Grenade! Helicopter, get down.
Just got you tagged. It's about to fire. Copter, get down. Sniper, get down.
Come here, fuckface.
Back off, puto. Get your fucking hands off me. Chingada madre.
Sniper's got us targeted. Hit the dirt, helicopter. down, down.
Pere todo saldrá bien.
Unidad Trump, stay low. Get down, chopper! Chopper, hit the dirt.
No hay actividad enemiga en la última posición conocida. Intentando retomar contacto.
Unidad Bird approaching. Stay down. Get to cover. Grenade! Get down.
Get away from there. Move.
Apache's got you lined up. Take cover.
Down! Get down! Chopper! Fucking Apache's gonna light you up. Get down! Chopper, hit the dirt. Apache's got you targeted. Get the fuck down!
Shit, man down.
That Apache's gonna cut loose. Get down.
Helicopter, get down. Fucking Apache's about to fire. Get down. We got a fucking man down.
Easy. Come here.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. Helo's done. Cover, get to cover.
Sniper.
He's trying to run.
Ready to fire. copy that.
If you gringos were smart, you stopped right here. Put a bullet in my brain and go about your fucking business.
Maybe we just like your company, Muro. It isn't every day we meet a genuine Billy badass.
You got wells, I give you that. But you pendejos are just a speed bump on my way to killing a sueño.
Two men like you being friends, you all had to know one day you were gonna try to kill each other.
Maybe. True amigos are a rare thing in this line of work.
You can always count on blood.
A huevo. Between mi jefe and mi hermano, the choice will always be mi hermano. I'm gonna skin that pendejo sueño and I'm gonna hang his fucking face on the wall. Or like a trophy, you know.
Yeah, I get the idea.
But you? I ain't gonna take no trophy when I kill you. You ain't worth it.
This is it, El Muro. Welcome to the end of your illustrious career.
I like you, Yankees. You always know how to dream.
That reporter is already putting stories on the interwebs. She doesn't mention you, but she says the rebels freed her and the other prisoners, and that we're...
Do you have anything interesting to say?
He's an angry guy, that's for sure.
No eres más que una puta.
I see what you mean. You want some vengeance against Sueño? I am the means and the way. You just have to start talking. Every word you say is a nail in his coffin.
This is why you keep me alive? Eres muy pendeja. Tu gente killed my brother. Shed my blood in this pinche fucking Bolivian wasteland. I don't even have his goddamn body. Now you expect me to help you take down my best friend? What fucking planet do you think you're on?
Helping us nab Sueño is protecting yourself.
Why would I do that to him? To myself? Ubícate, vieja. We are men out here in the wild. We don't play these pinches morritos games. I respect Sueño. And if I'm going to respect myself, I'm gonna put him down with my own bullet. Demi fusca, cabrona. And now, I got a bullet for you too, Karen Bowman.
My security forces were shattered. I was a king without an army. My generals were dead or captured. I had no defenses, no armor. What use was a gun without a loyal hand to hold it? I had lost the only man I ever considered a friend. And when I asked my partners in Mexico for more sicarios, they refused. I would try to recruit from the gangs in El Salvador and Honduras. One man's war zone is another man's talent pool. But it would take time to train them, to cultivate them. Time I would spend with a target on my back, waiting for someone else to come for the crown.
Nomad, you'll want to hear this. The Activity found a message for you on one of Santa Blanca's websites.
A message for us?
There aren't any other four Americans causing trouble for Sueño. He says he wants to talk. He's acting like he'll negotiate, sing kumbaya and hug it out.
The meeting's bait, but it could also be a chance to draw Sueño out.
Sure. It's also a chance to get yourself killed. There's nothing to stop this from becoming a two-way shooting gallery.
Send us the info. If he wants to throw lead, we can throw lead.
I don't think you understand. This is a bad idea.
Bowman, I understand. Send us the info and we'll decide.
Fine. Do what you want. Bowman out.